which as luck would have it is precisely the opposite of the way we're configuring the V8 supercar markings.
Came off here today in Melbourne and